Your task was to explore the relationship between friends initiated and age. For the ggplot syntax, we're just going to pass it x, which will be age, and y, which will be friends initiated. We'll put those in the aesthetic wrapper and then pass pf as our data frame. I also need to remember to specify the geome, so here I'll use geome point for a scatter plot. This should get me going. It looks like that I used the wrong variable here, so looking at my data, I can see that friendships initiated should be my variable, rather than friends initiated. Running this code, we can see our scatter plot. Now, I still get this discreteness with age, so I'm going to jitter our points. Here, I'll use an alpha set to 1/10, so I'll need 10 points to make just one of these. That's looking a little bit better. Another way to jitter the points is to still use geome point, but then to set the position equal to jitter. This code will produce the same plot that we have here. Let's run it to be sure. Sure enough, we have the same plot. And since I still have really high values for some of my friendships initiated, I'm going to use a chord transformation and take the square root of the y-axis. When I add the chord trans layer and run this code, I see that I get an error message. This should make sense since some of my friendships initiated have a count of 0. So when I take the square root of that number with some noise, it might be negative, which would be an imaginary result. So I'm going to fix this code like we had before, so that way we have the position set equal to h equals 0. So we'll set position equal to position jitter, and we'll pass it h equals 0. This is the plot that I came up with. Now, you might have had something slightly different, or you might have even used a different transformation. Whatever you found, and whatever your observations may be, share them in the discussions. We'd love to hear from you.